The Isle of Scale. Headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they gather here to shop the latest survival products and to showcase new initiatives and breakthroughs.
Right. These gatherings are shrouded in mystery, so we have limited intel on what to expect on the other side of the walls. The Washington Twins are hosting their first annual gathering as chairwomen of the Ark Society, and the Constant is known to attend every year. Beyond that, you're on your own. Good luck, gentlemen. I dare say you're going to need it.
Won't you join us?
I see someone's in a hurry to get you down.
Well...
Is that the, Master of Ceremonies in the chapel?
Oh, that rat takes everything.
Hey, you!
One
where do you think you're going?
Oh,
is that a...
Definitely not
shit.
Through here.
Cuss him out.
Sorry, sir. Got orders.
Can't let you through. Sorry for the inconvenience.
What's with that weird bird effigy?
It's the annual Phoenix ceremony. It symbolizes the collapse of civilization from which the Ark Society emerges unscathed and triumphant.
Interesting.
Birds. I get it.
What's new is that the Master of Ceremonies will light the effigy on fire.
See you, sir.
appointed chairwoman has prepared a brand new official...
Oh, hello there, sir.
Same kind of repels into an ancient temple.
Yeah,
seriously, what do you care?
Some filthy rich broad wants to flirt with danger.
Alive, I say letter. The paper of silence is not our concern.
Seriously, I'll pay you.
Me? You're the master of ceremonies.
Hey!
I'm a multiple token.
Why are you sneaking around?
Playwright. And famously reclusive. It's part of my brand. I'll never go in the spot like this. Besides, I do chamber plays. Not spectacle.
What if people hate it? They won't hate it, Mr. Fenniger. It's just entertainment.
Entertainment? Oh, Lord, what have I done? How did I let her talk me into this?
Should I tell Miss Washington that you won't
be
going on stage? Everyone. It's waiting for you.
God, no. No, she frightens me. Just
give me a moment to control the nerves.
All right, Vinegar. Ring her.
Hello, sir.
Excellent. The crowd was starting to get ready. Panic.
Thank Christ. Ready when you are.
Handsome pledge, and yet a drop in the ocean. Zoe Washington, the Ark Society recognizes you as our founder's rightful successor, our inspiration, our guiding light, the custodian of our future.
Excellent work, 47. Enjoy the spotlight.
Patrons of the Ark Society, you are part of a select, chosen few. Our founder, Janus.
showed us how to survive. But survival is not enough. We must live, and we must soar. The Ark Society must not only commit itself to survival, but to progress, be it our next home in the stars or the next step in human evolution. This is the eternal purpose of the elite.
Hello there, sir.
Not just to lead, but to lead from the front. When the time comes, and all comes tumbling down, when mankind retreats once more into caves of superstition, we will keep the fire alight. We will be the torchbearers, the trailblazers and pioneers. Do not feel guilty for your privilege. Be proud. Be fearless. For the future is ours to shape.
As the world burns, we rise from its ashes, not just to survive, but to live.
Down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington.